The winner is Julie Andrew DeMary.
It always will be. There's nothing else. Just us. And the cameras. And those wonderful people out there in the dark. All right, Mr. DeMille, I'm ready for my close-up.
Get out of here. Quick before I start screaming. Get out of here! Quick before I start screaming!
Double crossing Dame thinks
she can. She can't sign it till Monday.
Did Junior say that?
Yes.
This is very unusual. I've never been alone with a man before, even with my dress on. With my dress off, it's most unusual. I don't seem to mind. Do you?
You don't know what it's like to watch somebody you love just crumble away bit by bit, day by day, in front of your eyes, and stand there helpless. Love isn't enough.
Oh, love. Oh, Father, I can breathe in this building. I can breathe in this building where I was married, Father.
I suppose a cigarette set fire to the stuff.
Please. Monica, I just simply cannot bear it. Now she is dropping me.
I don't know. How can she play that tinkle now?
Rhoda, Monica, I can't stand it. How can she play that music now? Rhoda, stop
it. Oh, make sense.
Stop
it. What does his voice tell you to do?
To do things like leave Ryoff, take Bonnie and run away. All kind of terrible things like that. That is what it means, isn't it?
Oh, Brick, how long does this have to go on, this punishment? Haven't I served my term? Can't I apply for a pardon?
Lady, that finishing school was yours sounds like you was running upstairs to tell somebody the house was on fire.
Is it any wonder? You know what I feel like? I feel all the time like a cat on a hot tin roof.
Then jump off the roof.
It looked as if they had devoured him. As if they'd torn or cut parts of him away with their hands. Oh, with knives or those jagged tin cans they made music with. As if they'd torn bits of him away and stuffed them into the whole gobbling mouth.
I love you, Miss Kubelik.
Three. Queen.
Did you hear what I said, Miss Kubelik? I absolutely adore you.
Shut up and deal.
Let me have water. Nothing. Sweetie. Will you get me a glass of water?
Nothing. Hello? Who is this, please? Oh, yes, Mr. Carson. Yes, this is Blanche Hudson. What seems to be the trouble?
Well, it's a great big shock to the both of you. But underneath all this hair and skin is a human girl with all the regular things going for me. And believe it or not, I don't want to spend the rest of my life married to a man who's doing me a big favor.
All I want is a room somewhere far away from the cold night air with one enormous chair. Oh, wouldn't it be lovely? Chocolate for me to eat. Lots of coal, making lots of heat. for 1,000 years.
I'm loud and I'm vulgar and I wear the pants in the house because somebody's got to. But I am not a monster. I'm not.
And get permanently lost. It's not that I don't want to know you, Hillary, although I don't. It's just that I'm afraid we're not really the sort of people that you can afford to be associated with. Don't speak, Hillary. Just go. How dear of you to let me out of jail.
It's only for the holidays.
Like school, you keep me young. Here's gentle Alice. No, greet me as you used to. Fragile I am not. Affection is a pressure I can bear.
The winners are Katharine Hepburn in Lion in the Winter and Barbara Streisand.